the most simple basic version of an electrostatic motor. This right here is the antenna. This right here is the ground. I've got that over here grounded to my electrical box. The antenna takes the positive charge, makes this plate positive. As it spins around, this right here makes this plate, as it's attracted to it, makes it negative. Spinning just like that.